that guy would. Well, fuck. Let me get some free hits on him. Let me not. How is that not a bastard? Oh well, I almost got him. That I could probably be lame and fireball him to death. Let's be lame. Unless I have fire surge for some dumb reason. Alright, never mind, screw that idea. Oh, I will heal. Guy goes. He has a refined gem. And a knight's crossbow? Alright, I guess I'll take that. Let's try this for... Let's try halfway down here. Let's see if people need help. Champion. Try here. Try here. It's not that bad. It's only the first boss in the game. Make sure he wasn't guarding anything. So this mysterious armor. So I can't tell if there's actually guys inside these. I want to say so, they're bleeding. And they can't be backstabbed. Yeah, well, this ain't happening, so let's go take on the tree again. You know, it's real, just make do. See if I can actually get to where I want to go this time, which is through the church. So a refined gem, I'm pretty sure is just a which I'm at a death count of 34. I believe a refined gem is similar to a quality build from previous games. So it's like, equalizes your strength and dex scaling on the weapon. And I want to say it probably lowers your base damage. Well, depending if you have a quality build, it may be useful. And I'm sure that will be explained to us in the materials tab. Yeah, they're just straight up giant crystal lizards. Soul transpose weapons to +4. So maybe you always just need titanite slabs. Baron Gripsfords. Alright, so heavy means more, less dex, more strength. Sharp is the opposite, more dex, less strength. Refined is, yeah, both. And then raw is just, who needs scale when you can just have massive damage output? And we won't need this on there. And I'm pretty sure you don't get invaded unless here in cinder mode. I need to figure out if what's the meta for that turn, if cinder mode or so you're basically sleeping. Yeah, and this time those guys aren't even here. Where did they go anyway? They usually are here. Sometimes it's weird, sometimes they drop off down there. Well, yeah, I can get all however many souls I have. And I don't need to fight these guys. I'm more worried about the dogs. However, I have learned that those guys are surprisingly nimble. So we do want to book it. And I really hope this elevator is up. I may not have done that last time, but I did. Phew. Oh, it's going up now. That's weird. Soldier. It's weird, I have no idea why this is going up and down. It usually goes down. So you're the one who keeps shooting me. Or at least the other people. Let's see if he's really dissuaded. But I don't see our onion knight friend. I don't know what happened to that. Oh, hey. So did he just give me a camouflage weapon? Well, apparently they're different. Apparently it's a token of friendship. Blue friend. Oh, wait. Okay, so maybe he won't shoot me with arrows next time I'm up here. That doesn't explain what the heck happened to Siegfried. So I'm pretty sure that was his mumbling. And that'll kill me. Yep. There did seem to be something going on there, though. So let's do that before we head back downstairs and deal with Ice Guy. And hold on really quick. Okay, just making sure my microphone was working. Thank you, guys. You didn't miss anything, just loading screens. But yeah, that brings us to 35 deaths. I'm gonna get a stack of pencils here. I keep dropping them for some dumb reason. So there's Miss Evangelist. Let's see if we can just skip her. Along with her posse. See, that's five. It is. Cool. Souls are probably going to be at the very, very top. Those may require a few elevator rides. Now we're heading back down. You know, I bet there are two elevators. So let's try this. We'll go up on this one. Make sure that there's... Yeah, I'm looking kind of hollow there. Aha! So yeah, it's a double lift system. Seabard kind of figured that out, apparently. Or maybe he did. Oh, apparently that's fatal right there. Well, at least now we know what's up. And it's probably easier to do that coming up more so than going down. So that'll be the plan this time. That brings us up to 36 deaths. It's a good thing I'm not embered.